Tonight, the state is looking to change the way Rhode Islanders pay tolls on the Newport Pell Bridge. The Turnpike and Bridge Authority is considering removing toll gates from the middle two lanes of the bridge and implementing what's called open road tolling, allowing cars with easy pass transponders to cross without stopping. At least one gate would remain open for drivers paying with cash.